drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, y'all gon' make me go kill something. Told my shooter, no mercy or chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel nothing. I was done off the drugs, I made too dead. I was locked in myself.
Yo, it's your boy Flames, and you guys just saw that was a Solo Squad. If you guys want to see me get crazy in Solo Squad, they'll be streaming after this. But let's get started with the RVs. First, we got my boy I Know Doozy. I'm dating this guy for a hot minute, like I Know Doozy type stuff. He's going crazy. No, but Ed is not an off strong. Clean. Right now, Avi's looking nice, man. Quality's looking very, very good. Music's pretty on point. Man, now it's all about the clips, man. Clips. Honestly, it's looking kind of simple. No double edits. Didn't expect it though, you know. But it does edit with touchpad, so I would like to see more double edits, man.
I'm gonna make a back.
100%. More double edits would be much better. And what I mean by double edits, I don't mean double edits, guys, listen. I don't care about double edits if you have high ground. I want double edits when you're trying to retake high ground. Those look so clean. Good edit boy, man. Oh my Jesus!
I couldn't.
That was nasty. That was actually nasty. Ooh, okay. Yes, sir. Clips ain't bad. I'm just telling you, see the double edits, man. You see the creep on them. Gotta get them double edits down, bro. Alright, man, respect. That was alright. All you have to actually improve is the double edits, man. Underrated or not in chat. Alright, now we got my boy It's Darky, man. As you guys can tell, so pretty sure he's playing skins. Arena, that's to be point. Gets a fat six people in the store. See how he plays it out, man. Alright, playing middle ground.
Okay. Big drop? Question mark?
Yay. Good deal, good dog. Ooh, what a shot. Ooh. This guy's hitting no-scopes on people like that. In scrim, stop it. Stop doing that. He's like playing his own wars, man. You're crazy. 210. What's this? RPG, smart shot. Oh, it's a nasty clip. Yeah, that's good.
Damn!
That was a good shot. That's crazy. Look, that OG shot. What's going on here? 38, let's go. Fat 38, guys. Let's get it. Oh, what a play. Jesus, man. That was a pretty good RB, man. How do you guys feel about that? Now we got my boy Vision Mats. Damn. Whoever made this is pretty nice. Like, clean. But if the recon.
Hey, guys, don't forget you can support our clan in the item shop by using code VISION. We would greatly appreciate it. Thanks.
Okay, respect. I'll use your code, I guess. Let's get it, man. Oh, not this freaking song.
Sonic is building momentum.
This song, man. It's so annoying now. Jesus Christ.
Sonic's building momentum.
Headass. Alright, man. Good edits. With this RV, your movement looks a bit stiff. I don't blame you though. Don't blame you. You are gonna spray that. But we gotta watch more clips for us to actually judge your level of skill here. Smart play, very smart play. I'll tell you that. Very smart play. Everything looks so stiff. It doesn't look natural, you know what I mean? You gotta get that natural touch. Yeah. I really got to watch like a little bit of your RV, man. It just wasn't loaded for some reason. But now we got Kane Mitch. With this guy, I think it's Kane Mitch, is it? No. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Kane Mitch. with this guy, he had a really long AV. It was like around 7 minutes, so I just randomly cut it off. I don't know when, but yeah, I can't really do anything about that, man. So I just really cut it off, and yeah, we'll just see how it goes from here. Playing scrims is very good communication. Nice shot, nice shot. Oh, he's going crazy. Their communication's nice, bro. The chemistry's looking crazy right here. The chemistry is so good. Good chemistry, man, honestly. It's what you need from a duo. They don't need that much skill. They just need good chemistry, man. GG's. Actually, GG's. I actually enjoyed that clip. Is this Scrim Oreo? Yeah, coughing flames in the building. Scrim Mario, I see. Very smart play. He's not gonna contest it. Now he probably will try to. Does he have redeploy? Yes, he does. He's pretty hype, man. He's hype. Some kids contesting my height. What a G. Shot him in mid air. Oh, GG's. What a beam. What a beam. Oh, damn. Dude, the RV cut off at there because we could only cap it at 150. But he did end up getting that kill. But yeah, everyone gets up to King Mitch and just tell me if he's underrated or not. And now we got Lockby. Been asking for a bit now, guys. Last but not least, man. I'm thinking about taking it out. It's time to pop shit with my grill in. I can't let it fuck up my flow. Let these little niggas run up the score and I still win. Yeah. That nigga without. Let's go. He touched me, he gon' die. Yeah. Yes, sir. This flow is crazy. Bro, this guy put a hype song to a volcano exploding. Literally, this is already one of my favorites. You must do the same way that he do. And you know we gon' check it. I ain't really tripping. Can't wait till the day that I see you. Clean. Boxing. Big shot. Clean hands. Look here. Bang. He's gonna ask him. That's tough, dude. Lucky nasty. This song is giving me the chills. I'm bait. Oh, big 200. Man, he's replaying it. That's sad. Hey, hello. Damn, just headshots are crazy. Boogie mom. Is this replaying on purpose? The first nigga play on my body, a nigga. I just check my balance, I probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap. You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga. Bitch, get caught with your hoe and I'm popping them both. Now they hot just like Bobby and Whitney. Say I'm the go with it. Like I don't know. Ooh. Oh, he choked. That would have been such a clean shot. And that's all we got for freaking doozy, though, by the way, too. I actually tried to shorten down the clips just so we can get more people in. And guys, hopefully you guys enjoy that RV, man. If you guys want to be in it, as soon as I come back from camp, I will be uploading RVs nonstop every day. I'm so sorry that I'm not gonna be uploading for like a good 3 to 5 days, maybe. Hopefully just 3. I don't know. But yeah, if you guys want to also see me play some solid squads, I will be streaming after this RV. And yeah, peace out, guys. Love yous.